Book. How do they find me? Okay, well, we're gonna try going that way one more time. Doesn't work. Go from above. Yeah, let's try a different way. Let's not go through that sewer bit. One more time.
You enjoyed your evening, sir, but we'd best be on our way quickly.
Well mannered. Completed the boiler estate mission without spoiling the party. I was never detected. Wait, didn't kill anyone. How did I not? Oh, yeah, shit. I had to shoot that guy, didn't I? Don't want to kill anyone. I'm gonna have words with that guy. I reckon we're gonna come back to something being wrong.
Ford Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
Yeah, something's happened.
Pendleton's in some place. River's the only way out of here.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyle's hospitality.
Citizens. The masked criminal is believed to be hiding in a quarantine district.
Note from Courier. Masked man, this note is for you. Your actions have not gone unnoticed. Package next to your bed, a note from the one who wanted you to have it. Humble.
All citizens must report unexplained lights, odd sounds, and signs of conflict originating from evacuated buildings.
Alright, I'm assuming. What's going on with this guy? Why he wanted me to...
You get it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations. But I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the ball.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle.
I regret my connections haven't been more used to you. When this business is over, though, then you'll see what I'm worth.
Right.
Build something for you? I can make anything. Practically.
Let's see. Blueprint, sticky grenade. I already need it, but it'll be good to have the.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go kill this thing and get a coin, maybe. Nothing else here. It's literally just a coin.
Things are moving pretty fast now, eh? All that with Lady Boyle just now will probably put the Lord Regent into a state. I'll be ready in case you need to leave in a hurry.
Corvo. Damn. Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
I know I'd be the first to go if they got rid of people. My old mother used to work at the Boyles. The stories she'd tell.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. If you notice suspicious lights or sounds emanating from evacuated buildings, please bring this to...
Shh! Don't make any sound! I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Ruin.
Melissa talks in her sleep sometimes, but it's hard to tell what she's saying. I wish I had my own.
Nice.
I don't think that the Boyles are at all good looking.
Get my package in the dome. Snow, whoever you are, I must thank you for sparing at least part of my family. We all have enemies. Certainly we poor women. In a way, you've done me a favor, so you deserve a reward. Pass this along from one of my servants through another, who knows another, to one of yours. May we never cross paths again. Okay then.
Snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
That is not the vintage I asked for, you half-wit ox. No matter, just set it down. The boss again. I'm trying to write my memoirs.
Attention, Dunwall.
Corvo, the time has come.
Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov and his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
You've come very far, Corvo. We are almost there. I did, years gone by.
We are moving closer and closer to an empire free of the corrupt and depraved. Not much further now.
Okay.
To you, Corvo.
I imagine you made that masquerade a lively event. I doubt it. Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything.
It's just in case it unlocked anything after talking to the others. Doesn't look like it. Save here. Let's see, how long in the broadcast are we gone? 19 minutes. Alright, let's continue.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time.
Alright, let's go to do it. Actually, I'm gonna go back because I want to talk to the prisoner, whatever the hell his name is. He doesn't like the regent. Yeah, he doesn't like the regent, so maybe he can give me some information that'll help, or give me, I don't know, anything that can help. I'm sure there's something he can do.
The old man lay in a dark corner and drank his self into oblivion. The hounds were fixed on. Not so long ago, Dunwall was a proud city.
Nice.
Why can I not?
Tell us.
Face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.
Guess, yeah. Couldn't get any information. Couldn't even get in there, so. Sucks. One second. Oh, all right, back. Oh, man.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy, if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Consider trying not to set off any alarms.
If you do, you can bet the Lord Regent will retreat up to the rooftop.
Alright. Kill it. Option. Okay, I guess I'll go up here.
plague would take the entire city. The flames consume it. Diamond Tower will be the last to fall.
Oh, my Twist of Fortune, too.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the...
So wait until they move. It's gonna move.
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Come on, move already, goddammit. Check this guy out.
Indeed, I believe so. Things were already bad when I played. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to you.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
What's this broadcast center then? Over there for a second.
Thank you.
Seems to not see me. That's good. I don't know what that's supposed to help me with, but I did it. Oh. A lot better of, swimming along and getting eaten by stuff. But yeah. Wait till that guy leaves the composition. We're going now. Get this ruin or whatever the hell it is. come on. God damn it.
Hans dies.
Damn it. Doing too good with this. Wow. That sucks. Oh, what's the auto? I think the autosave was like a little ruin. So it's good. Then I have to go past there to go out there. Because that just didn't end well. There's nothing up there I need. Yeah, that was bad. How are we doing for time? Ooh, okay. Well, let's get somewhere safe. Oh. Well, that's quite unfair. What did it save it right there when I didn't grab the ruin? Like, that's not good. Not good at all. Serious? I was gonna say. Fish again. Let's just get inside there and then we're on the broadcast. We have to slow down time. again to get through those fish. How's they gonna eat me alive? I don't think that worked. I feel like there's got to be another way in than the front door. Save it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. So the next broadcast, we'll continue on in the tower and shut down the broadcasting propaganda machine, and take down Lord Regent. Hopefully find a non-lethal way to do it, because I want to do it that way. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.